Hi, welcome to another Mr. Ansky 74 YouTube video. And today I've been building Paisley Park in Minecraft. And the reason why I've done this is a couple of weeks back, I saw a Alphabet Street video prints done in Lego using stop motion animation on YouTube. Well, I thought it was amazing and really, really good, and must have taken so long to do it, real dedication. So it kind of inspired me, and I thought, well, what can I do? I'd love to do something like that. I thought, well, I've got virtual Lego in Minecraft, so I thought, wonder if I could build Paisley Park. I spent the last 2 weeks doing this, put a picture out on Twitter, got a real load of response. It was really good, people thought it was brilliant, so I was really, really happy with that. So I thought I'd do a little video, a little guided tour. Now, I've done it as accurate as I can do. Anyone who knows Minecraft knows it's all in blocks, so it's very difficult to do curves and things like that. Also, the interior of Paisley Park, never been there, there's not that many photos, it's very difficult to know how it's laid out. So based on the photos, I've done some of it is a bit bare inside and not there, so you'll have to forgive me for that. If anyone knows what the layout is, that'd be great, you could tell me. I can finish it, but anyway, here we go. Enjoy Paisley Park.